Coming soon to theaters.
I appreciate you coming down here, Mrs. Parr.
What's this about? Has Dash done something wrong?
He's a disruptive influence, and he openly mocks me in front of the class.
He says...
Look, I know it's you! He puts thumbtacks on my stool!
You saw him do this?
Well, not really... No, actually not.
Oh, then how do you know it was him?
I hit a camera.
Time I got him! See? See? Oh, you don't see it? He moves! Right there! Wait, wait! Right there! Right as I'm sitting down! I don't know how he does it. But there's no tack on my stool before he moves, and after he moves, there's a tack! Coincidence? I think not!
Bernie...
Don't Bernie me! This little rat is guilty!
You and your son can go now, Mrs. Parr. I'm sorry for the trouble.
You're letting him go again? He's guilty! See it on his smug little face. Guilty, I say guilty! Guilty!
Guilty! Guilty!
Trust Apache super suit, and that's you, E.
Yes. Marvelous, isn't it? Much better than those horrible pajamas he used to wear.
Huh?
Well, I'll finish. When are you coming to see?
Look, I'm calling
Don't
about...
Don't make me beg, darling. I won't do it, you know.
I'm calling about Bob suit. I'm calling about Bob suit.
You come in 1 hour, darling. I insist, okay? Okay, goodbye.
What's our plan? According to this map, the entire island is crawling with Dr. Evil's guards. I want to make sure these explosives didn't get wet, but I can't find them. Look in the portal. Okay, I'll dig a little deeper. This bag is really full. Just keep digging, darling. I'll just feel around for them. Good Lord, Austin, what sort of things do you keep in here?
Anything that catches my fancy.
Give it a good tug.
I'll ask you not to open that inside, thank you very much. Sorry.
Whoa! Oops, it went off.
Yeah, it does that from time to time, yes. Yeah, that's nasty. Sorry about that.
Smelly.
Can you snag me a beer?
The last one to know.
What is it? It's a gerbil. How did that get in your bag?
I don't know.
wrapped in tight. Are you okay?
Yeah, just a bit of back crap, that's all. Just keep packing it in.
I found the explosives. Help me check them.
You're surrounded. Drop your weapons. Hands up.
What if God was one of us? Just a slob like one of us. Blue, 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 blue.
Hit it. This is a very sensitive subject.
From the moment I heard Frank said I had a clone, I knew that every shit because I never be
alone.
An evil doctor shouldn't speak a lot about his feelings. My hurt and my pain don't make me too appealing.
I hope Scott would look up to me, run the evil business of the family,
run an evil empire just like his dear old dad,
give him my love and the things I never had. God would think I was a cool guy, return the love I have, make me wanna cry,
be evil,
but have my feelings too, change my life with Oprah and Maya Angelou. Scott rejected me, c'est la vie.
Life is cruel, treat you unfairly.
Even so, a god there must be. Me, 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 you compete with me.
That's the two of us.
Uh-huh.
We can make it,
yeah.
If we try.
Just me and you.
Just
me and you.
Right. Well, you have a go. Steady, steady. One big breath. That's good. That's very good.
Where do you think?
This man deserves a jar!
What's going on here? She going with us?
Yeah, looks like it.
Ah, Harry, you know what I mean? I mean, why would she? Who are you?
Was you ever bit by a dead bee?
Was you?
Yeah. You know, you gotta be careful about those dead bees. They can sting you just as bad as the live ones, especially if they was angry when they were killed.
I feel like I've been talking to myself.
Must have been bit 100 times that way.
Why didn't you bite back?
I would, but I haven't got a stinger.
Remember you? Yeah, she's alright. You're alright. Now I gotta take care of the both of you.
That's right, Eddie. You could start by bringing those bags. Come on, Slim.
Please.
Pardon?
One McGrettel.
One McGrettel? Okay, what kind of McGrettel?
Sausage, please.
Alright. Short and complete?
Yes, please.
Okay, so the two sausage, please.
Thank you. Thank you. We'll be right back.
got it.
For us? Here you go.
It's from our son.
He's in college.
Look, Ma. Butch made the football team.
Dear Mom and Pop, 5902. Hope you and Ma are well. I have found something
goodness.
Fun. I'm getting along with my friends, and as you can see, I'm on the squad.
Hiya, George. Hiya, Wally. Hiya, folks. Hiya, Bets.
Hi, Mike.
Is there any mail for us?
Buffalo, next week.
Say, what are you doing with my wife?
Your wife?
Get away from her before I smack you down to my size.
Chuck a pie. What was all I trying to
do?
I'll make you famous in old Times Square. I'll have your name in neon shining there. their favorite child. You'll have the crowds going wild. I'll build a dream street where wishes come true. I'll build a Broadway for you.